Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Data Viewer in Oracle Unity for data validation and verification. The Oracle Unity Data Viewer allows you to conduct validation and verification of data stored in Unity. In addition, you can also add, copy, and edit individual records. Let's start with viewing data from the data model. Visit the Data Viewer page and use the drop-down list to select or search for a data object. A small sample of records from the selected data object will display. You can create filters to search for specific data records and select what attributes you want to view for each matching record. To create filters, click the Filters icon. Start adding attributes by searching or selecting them. When done selecting attributes, click the Add icon. Start creating filters for each attribute by selecting an operator and defining a condition. The operators available for each attribute will depend on the attribute's data type. The Data Viewer will display a maximum of 200 records that match the filter criteria. We can now select what attributes we want to review for each matching record. Click the gear icon and select the attributes you want to view, up to a maximum of 50. To save the filter and column settings for reuse later, enter a name in the Saved Searches field and click Save. The Data Viewer also allows you to manage individual records stored in Unity. Keep in mind the following restrictions. Data objects must have a resource name. Data objects must not be a master entity, such as master customer and master account. Also, you can't edit the following records: attributes from insert-only data objects, partitioned data object attributes, system attributes that are auto-generated, such as row-created TS and row-modified TS. Learn more about these restrictions from the Oracle Unity Help Center. All changes to data records made through the Data Viewer will remain in draft state until the data warehouse job is initiated and completes successfully. Let's add a new record. After selecting a data object, click the Add icon. Enter attribute values for the record and click Next. Enter values for the primary key and, if needed, enter values for the foreign keys. When done, click Save as Draft. To edit a record, first select the record you want to update. Clicking anywhere on the row selects the record. Then, click the Edit icon. Edit the attribute values and, if needed, edit the foreign key values. To copy an existing record, select the record to copy and click the copy icon. Review the attribute values and make updates as needed. Enter values for the primary key and make any necessary changes to the foreign keys. After running the data warehouse job, the updated records will be processed and available to view. For more information on using the Data Viewer, you can visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!